I'm going to show you four ways that IntelliJ IDEA completes your code for you. We're going to look at examples for basic completion, smart or type-based completion, postfix completion, and statement completion. First up, basic completion. This should pop up automatically for you, but if not, you can invoke it with Control and Space on Mac, Windows, and Linux. We can type return new and see that square is in our list of suggestions. This is basic completion, and it helps you to complete the names of classes, methods, fields, and keywords within your visibility scope. Let's take a look at what happens when I invoke the next kind of completion, smart completion, also known as type-based completion. The shortcut for this one is very similar. It's Control, Shift, and Space on Mac, Windows, and Linux. Now, IntelliJ IDEA is filtering that list of suggestions to show only the types applicable to the current context. In our case, it's just one, it's just square, so it's going to finish that return statement for us. Both basic and type or smart-based completion can be enabled or disabled in your preferences and settings. The keyboard shortcuts are also shown here. Okay, let's head over to this class. The next type of completion that we're going to talk about is postfix completion. We can type a string and then use .var to define the variable. Another type of postfix completion is .nn for not null, or .soutv to print out the variable. You can also use .new to create an instance of a class, and .try to wrap your code in a new try-catch block. All the postfix completions are available in your preferences and settings. Of course, you can create your own as well. Back in our other class, the final type of completion is statement completion. Now this one's really helpful because IntelliJ IDEA will help you to keep your code syntactically correct. Statement completion can add parentheses, braces, and semicolons where required. It will also put your caret in the right place according to your code style for whatever you're typing next. For example, let's say we've selected square and we want to finish the statement. You can, of course, type semicolon, but try using Command, Shift, and Enter on Mac or Control, Shift, and Enter on Windows and Linux to complete the statement. This is a great way just to train your fingers, as this code completion does a lot more than just finish statements. IntelliJ IDEA will insert the semicolon for you and keep your code syntactically correct. Statement completion is also great for completing method declarations and again putting your caret in the right place. So that's it, lots of different ways to complete your code with basic completion, smart or type-based completion, postfix completion, and finally statement completion. Thanks for watching.